6, a big cross-country drug bust. Officials arrest more than a dozen people accused of shipping opioids to Montgomery County. The DA's office says the suspects used stuffed animals like this one to try to hide hundreds of oxycodone pills. According to investigators, the drugs were mailed from California to apartments in several different Montgomery County communities. Police arrested 13 people. They're still looking for 3 more suspects.